What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. So the car is officially rolling. So I have her on some dollies. I gotta take two of them out. Anyways, we're actually picking up the motor today. Picking up the motor. First things first is I need at least one of these lines, because I need to strap the engine down. Here's the little update on the car. Got the car on the dollies. Dollies work pretty good. I bought these for $15. I saw Aki, and I saw him do it for, I think it was like $100 or something. I went to Home Depot. I saw that they had the 1,000 pound per dolly. The wheels were pretty small, but they work out really good, even for these big cracks. These are about an inch deep. They're really good. So, yeah. If you can make it dead, motherfucker, but I'm just a motherfucker that want to beat that stuff. Level with the lead in his head, turn the meat into a sweat. I bet you use me as a fucking best friend. I'll beat the silhouette if the sun sets, smoke a cigarette. So, yeah, we're going to go pick up the engine. Just waiting on the wife whenever she wants to come out. First we gotta go to my work. We gotta take out the passenger seat because we're gonna put it in the Civic. I was gonna end up paying one of my buddies to let me use his truck and go pick up the engine and all this, but you know what? I'm just gonna take the engine or the passenger seat out. We'll put the engine right here. I'll strap it down. I have some straps back there too, so We'll get it tight. I have some cardboard just in case I need to cut the cardboard. We'll make sure it doesn't move or anything. Yep. Whenever she wants to hurry up. Hurry up.
That's not everything.
I gotta put some of that in the trunk. Let me point out. JDM California. You guys are bad. Y'all some bad motherfuckers. You guys need your motors or anything? Go ahead and hit them up. Got my partial sponsor. Cause I'm sponsored, boy. I'm sponsored, bruh. Look, she's not trying to be in the footage. Alright, boys. Package is secure. I finally bought my dream motor, my K20 type. Nope, just kidding. No red valve cover. Sorry. K24 off of a TSX motor. Yeah.
Yep. Why did you get all sad?
Cause it's not my type R motor. That would have been dope. So I can be like Roy and be a hot boy. But unfortunately, none of us can be ballers like Roy. So, gotta make what we do. And yeah. Tomorrow, or actually, I might just post the next video. And there it is. That is, well. Got the motor here, put it on a stand, fit it in the Civic, as you guys saw already. Gonna tear it down. We'll put up for the Type S oil pump. Take all this off. Order the K-Tune Slim. All that shebang. Take this out. Put the RBC on. Put the 50 degree VTC gear. And I think that's it for the inside. That's it. Simple. Get it done. And that's it.
from your imagination. We're coming, we're coming. We're the words that must be spoken. Our hearts cannot be broken.